calling itself DevSec is warning citizens that the CTOS network is vulnerable to attacks. The group warns that so-called hackers for hire could easily manipulate the system for the highest bidder, such as terrorists. Both Utah and law enforcement have denounced the group, saying the group is simply fear-mongering. But DevSec described itself as